Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Spider-Man PS4, Marvel's Spider-Man, yeah. Sorry about the last part. I was literally recording. I was trying to do the last try of this, the vents, but my software got glitched out, and I just decided to end it earlier. Well, 35 minutes in the game, so it's one of my regular videos that I do, but it was kind of getting glitched out. Didn't do an outro for that video, and yeah, let's continue doing this.
Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take 20 of Ed Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. It just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me.
Come on.
Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily.
There's one over here, okay. Where are you? There's one right here. Fuck, okay. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. 5 more to go. You can do it. What is this, man? Where's the other ones? Oh, there's one over there. Fine, get off the wall. Well, I'm doing a better run this time than before. Ooh. Freaking. I'm having vertigo right now. This crap. I don't know why. Come on. Oh, yeah, yeah. Spidey. There you go. One more. One more, you can win this. Yeah, okay. Here you go.
Okay. Better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly.
Come on, you can do this. This is easier than the smoke clouds one. Actually. Are we doing good?
Nary a peep from my spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this.
Get that fudge out of here. We did it! We have to go back to the, okay, so we're done with this one. Let me see what else we got. We're in a different part of town. Ooh, black cat. I see a black cat. I'm going for a black one.
Additional units requested immediately to contain
the freaking robberies right now. I'm going for
available officers. Move in on Manhattanville.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but Why mess with perfection?
Messing with my freaking thing starts rumbling. There's nowhere near, but I don't know exactly where. Dude. Let's see where it is. Oh, okay. Oh, we're close. No. No. Oh shit, we're close. Oh no, we're losing it. Okay. Dude, my freaking remote is like... There you are.
Got it.
Ooh.
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Bingo. What else we got? There's that cat. That's the pigeon one. I gotta go find the other book bag. Geronimo. And then I go for the main mission. I'm sorry guys, I'm doing a lot of side quests.
We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
No pigeons.
Not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kinda think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Yeah, I'm going for the main mission now. I'm sorry, guys. I hate, you know... What is this? Oh, we did this already, so...
Now, Spidey!
Let's go for the main mission.
Pigeon target acquired. Don't fly away, please.
Sorry. I don't want to do pigeon.
Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
Like chasing a pigeon, really.
Dang it.
I don't care. I don't even want to chase pigeons around New York. Or Queens, or whatever.
1034. Officer is engaged with armed suspects. Multiple shots fired. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Come on, we're almost there, man.
Hey, get the hell out of here!
Sorry, I'm Spider-Man. We're freaking far as hell.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Far. I have nothing to talk about, but you know, The Walking Dead Telltale is the only thing that's like freaking on my mind right now. Hopefully they finish up every episode of The Walking Dead's final season, because I really love that. Wait, what the fuck is going on here? What the fuck? What the hell? Whoa. Oh my god, move forward, man. Is this a robbery or a mission? Ooh, I'm kicking you.
Don't look down. But I think the cops are on ya!
Jesus Christ. This is not a... Yeah, that wasn't a mission, that was a robbery. Okay. I died. I'm sorry. Oh my god, that whole suit is not working. You know what? I wanna do this. I don't like the Homecoming suit, I'm gonna freaking play it as the original Spider-Man suit. This one. There you go. It's better. Original Spider-Man suit. Doing it. Sorry. I like the suit better than the Homecoming suit one. Or the Stark suit, or whatever you want to call it. We're almost there.
10:30. Masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Mobilize on Monk Park.
One of these. Right.
Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Not so much for stealth right now, but still. Move out. Nope. You can't find me. I'm not here. That was it?
I'm a numachio.
Okay, that's easy enough. Fuck it, I'm out. Nope, not doing this. Not right now. Wait until everyone forgets I'm here. Look! Nope. Not letting anyone know. Don't let anyone know here, man. Can't enter this place yet. Okay. Oh shit, no.
Okay, that's all of them.
Okay, let's go in.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Well, this crap right here? Okay.
Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box.
What the fuck, that is a zoo. Oh, this crap right here? this.
If I were a junction box, where would I hide? There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by.
Bro, where are you? Didn't know there was a train coming. I'm dumb. I'm literally dumb right now. I'm like freaking half asleep over here playing this game at night. Every freaking 1 o'clock in the morning, which I have school in the morning.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Okay.
Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Okay.
There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by.
I mean, we're going through the whole thing again with the train. I don't feel safe like that. I don't know. Oh, wait, fuck. What am I supposed to do? Oh, there's one right here. Bingo. Move the freaking boxes around.
Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Where's the other one? Oh, shit. Bingo. There you go. All three. We're good.
That's it.
Puzzle solved.
High-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
That's cool. What do we have here?
Guns from Fisk's armory.
We likey.
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
That's what happened on the mayor's speech earlier, right? Something like that.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Are missing this?
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Can we GTFO out of here?
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We You must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Can I move?
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got okay. it. I'll get those campaign
so
offices.
So Martin Lee is a bad guy.
And if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find
Great.
A new job.
He was a nice guy when we were with Armei on the shelter. What happened? So I gotta read his backstory. Throughout his missions, I'll find out who he is. Probably he's a scorpion or something. More Mysterio. Mysterio could be another possibility here. Thumbs there. Freaking 1,000 miles more to go. Holy fuck. I have nothing else to say, folks. I'm tired. It's like 3 in the morning on this one. Not really. It's 1:22. I'm recording for you guys. Insane. Get out of the freaking building. There you are. There you are.
I love you.
Consolidated Shipping.
Aw, crap.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
This is gonna be tough. It's daylight. I probably should get the noir suit here, but no. What do we do?
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Okay, what's happening there? Okay. Nope. Nope. I didn't do it.
Fuck.
Sleep it off.
Stealthy. Where's everyone else? Nope. No. You did not see nothing. Here. Go away. Up. I'm trying to go softly so I don't freaking disturb the people up here. Are there snipers up here? A lot of guys here, man.
Would you share any shit?
Nope.
Oh. Sorry! Lost him. Gotta be more careful.
You don't say.
New profile pic.
Time.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, folks, I'm talking that much. I'm very concentrated on this part right here, man. I'm so sorry. Nope. Nope. Saw nothing. Move. I'm gonna try to take this freaking sniper out. Oh, boy. How you doing? How you doing, fella?
I literally didn't see that coming.
You are a dumb, dumb, freaking sniper. You're dead. Where'd the other ones at? Like right there, man. What do you do? How you doing, buddy? You're dead. Okay. Where's the next sniper? Next sniper. He's dead. He didn't plan on it, but he's dead. Dude, I'm literally like freaking Sam Fisher of the Spider-Man world, dude. Fuck. Freaking stuff didn't work, but okay. Look at that. Ooh, got electrocuted. Booyah.
Well, he's not out here. Better check inside.
Open. Sesame.
Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
Okay, let's go back. Let's see what we have. Ugh, folks, I'm getting tired.
One more. They have bases all around the city.
More side missions, man. Great.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Oh, so we have strongholds now. Great. Oh, who the hell is this guy? Oh, boy.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
Who the hell is this guy? Oh boy, oh my god, it takes a lot of health away from you. Oh boy. No.
But it was definitely not this.
Okay, he's dead.
Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find anything?
No, but I found something we should look into.
Ooh.
Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
I'm dead. No, 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 no. I need to heal. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, folks, I'm gonna cut it out here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty, and don't watch for the next video. I'm gonna do one more video, and I'm gonna cut it out here for tonight. Thank you for watching, folks. See you later.